sea salp is a barrel-shaped transparent tunicate that moves by the act of jet propulsion. This involves taking in water at one end and expelling it at the other end to initiate movement. This practice works hand in hand with feeding. Salps are sometimes called the ocean's vacuum cleaners because they feed on both large and small plankton floating near the surface. They possess an internal feeding net made of mucus that filters the water that is being pumped through their gelatinous body. For plankton, salps can grow up to 6 inches in length. They travel near the surface singly or in a long colony and can be found in tropical, temperate, and cold waters. The most abundant concentration of salps is located in the cold Southern Ocean, while other sea creatures seem to be consistently decreasing in numbers. The salp population has been steadily growing. They possess a complex life cycle. During their solitary life phase, called the oozoid, the salp is a single barrel-shaped animal that can reproduce asexually to produce a chain of tens to hundreds of individuals. The chain of salps is called the aggregate portion of their life cycle. The individuals of the chain are called blastozooids. The blastozooids are hermaphrodites, and they reproduce sexually. Younger chains develop into females, while older chains develop into males. An oozoid embryo will grow attached to the body wall of a female. The oozoid is released and the asexual phase begins once again. When phytoplankton are abundant, their life cycle allows them to reproduce rapidly. The sinking bodies of salps carry carbon to the seafloor, playing a key role in the ocean's carbon cycle. Even though salps appear jellyfish-like, based on their body structure and nerve bundles, they are more closely related to vertebrates. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.